Hello guys, I'm not sure how well you can see this video. I know I can't see it real well, so. Well, basically, I'm known to be doing some lightsaber stuff. Okay, I meant to do that. Okay, you guys are probably wondering, like, really, is all he's doing? Yes, I meant to do that. Oh, well, I just thought of something, that's why I froze. This is gonna be like a little lesson. This, let's say, is your goal in life. You practice until you get it, but then you lose it, but then you just have to get back up, so. Get back up. I gotta check something real quick. Okay guys, well, I am expecting company soon. So that's pretty much why. I think they're like riding their bike or something, but not really sure.
Try, but not why.
switching to another light sable. Catch you guys in the next video.
If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I just as soon stay home. I was one of the chosen few to be born in Alabama. I'm just like my daddy's son, I'm proud of who I am. I went through a lot of good women and shook old Jim Beam's hand. If I never see the pearly gates, I've walked through the promised land. If heaven